接下来请收看经典佛曲。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law. Just law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Break free from this cycle.
spread his wings and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Everything's phenomena, things are not what they seem. The young grow old, this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's looming of the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material? Is not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the material when it's not to stay forever and not real? Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? We can heed to the wisdom.
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason while we are together, sister and brother.
护持中华护身协会，邮政划拨，户名中华护身协会，划拨账号42138483，42138483，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012-001-195-679，012-001-195-679，护持护生放生超度阴生未生胎儿。
once a man who dreamt he was a butterfly. He roamed the world, fluttered his wings, and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever-changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Phenomena, things are not what they seem. The young grow old, this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's lumina, the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material? Is not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the material? It's not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? We can heed to the wisdom.
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the
the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. So let us sow seeds of good yen, bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father.
认识台湾救狗协会及救狗园区，基于众生平等、慈悲相待之理念，慈悲置业于2007年成立台湾救狗协会，原本是以收容弃养之流浪狗为救护对象，使其免遭扑杀。后因收养的流浪狗日益增多，进而成立专门照顾流浪狗的养护园区。然而，园区的扩建速度仍旧赶不上流浪狗的快速增加。于是，另安置近300只狗儿，迁移到中华护生协会的两所园区，令其获得安养。于2014年7月份统计，救狗协会至少救护了超过8000只流浪狗，目前与护生协会共同护养近1000只的狗儿与养护园区。除了救护流浪狗之外，救狗协会并长期提供素食狗饲料给其他照顾流浪狗的爱心人士，亦经常与护生协会合作，透过各类相关活动呼吁大众重视生命，爱惜生命，使人与万物之间皆能互爱共存，消弭暴力之气，促进社会祥和。
孩子们放弃了自己玩乐，以休息的时间进入地方来帮忙爱水流通，进而获得乐水的心以服务他人的特质，这是无法在书本中学习到的最美的。我想必定就是透过这样的机会教育和你快乐的在心里心。傍晚化学入身响起，午后时了，陪伴着我看着护航巴士，孩子们也是入教我坐上车，还欢欣点菜热日回家。每一天的校园里欢庆中都弥漫着这般幸福的欢喜，心情一变成发展造成的种种不便，但内心却是充满着愉快且满足的心情。每一天都是特别的一天，不过幸好二十多年了，我内心充满着能够把这人生经历里转化出来的真实心得，送给亲爱的孩子，就像燃起灯炉一样，在你们走出校门后，学校都变得点亮你们的生命礼物。谢谢你们对班上的协助，记得所有没